Hey, Mama, I just wanted to say thank you for all that you do for us, from cleaning and cooking to taking us wherever we needed to go as we were growing up. And I just want to say thank you again and happy Mother's Day. I love you. On my own, I knew I was saved the night that she gave this drifter's heart a home. Every night I should be on my knees. Lord knows how lucky I am. I'll never say it near enough. Thank God for this woman. Amen.
This world has. Hey, Mom, I hope you're having a great day. I just want to remind you how much you mean to me. Thank you for always cheering me up, supporting me, cooking for me, cleaning up after me, and all the other things that you have done and continue to do for me. I could not ask for a better mom. I love you so much, and I hope your Mother's Day is as amazing as you
Hey, Mom. When I try and think about a word that really separates you and helps explain the special person that you are to each and every one of us, it has to be selflessness, because it's never been about you. You willingly help each and every one of us with anything we need, as often as we need, and it's never about you. You never ask for anything. Your desire and your will to go out and help other people has helped teach all five of us the right way to do things in life and what we should value as most important. So I want to thank you for the values you've instilled within us and the ways that you continue to teach us about ourselves and about life, even as we continue to grow older and grow apart. Those are things that will always bind us together. And we'll always be together in that way. So happy Mother's Day. Thank you for everything that you've always done for us. And I know you'll continue to do. And we're so happy to be here and have the opportunity to celebrate with you this year. She gives me love, love without end. Thank God for this woman,
amen. Hello. Mom, what you mean to me, you are just my true north. You always are guiding me in the right direction. You're always there for me whenever I have a problem, and there for me when anything's going well, too. You just do everything for this family, and I think the biggest thing, the thing that I appreciate most about you is just the fact that you go through your day without complaining. You'll do everything for your kids, for your husband. And that'll be after you get home from a long day of work. You'll still continue to do all of these things without ever complaining, without ever making a fuss about it. And that's really just what's made the biggest impact on me. You're an incredible mom, more than any of us could ever ask for. Happy Mother's Day.
Short on cash. Here's a map and here's a Bible. If you ever lose your way, just one more thing before you leave. Don't forget to remember me.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama. Couldn't imagine having a greater mom growing up. You've been everything for me and for my brothers, I know. And we just hope that you wake up every day and you're proud of how incredible of a mom that you've been. And we're so blessed to have you. I love you, and I know they love you too. And we hope that you have the best Mother's Day. Love you, Mom. Bye. Before we hung up, I said,
Get to remember.